Vitamin B2, also called riboflavin, is one of the 8 B vitamins. The B vitamins help the body to make energy from the food you eat. Vitamin B2 is a water-soluble vitamin, which the body can only store in small amounts. Riboflavin is naturally present in some foods like oats, yogurt, avocados, mushrooms, almonds, salmon, spinach, apples, and kidney beans. Vitamin B2 has several important roles in the body. It helps with energy production by breaking down carbs, fats, and proteins in the body. B2 is also involved in maintaining a healthy digestive system and liver. It is also used for hormone production, fetal development, cataract prevention, and skin health maintenance. The recommended daily allowance or RDA of vitamin B2 for adult men is 1.3 mg per day, and for adult women is 1.1 mg per day. During pregnancy, women should have 1.4 mg per day and 1.6 mg per day when breastfeeding. For reference, one cup of cooked oats helps you meet 85% of your daily value. A study published by the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition revealed that increasing vitamin B2 intake could significantly lower blood pressure in some people. The study also found a genetic factor associated with this. Previous studies have found an association between a particular change in the MTHFR gene and hypertension. This change is found in about 30-40% of the American population. In these people, elevated levels of a harmful amino acid, homocysteine, is observed. Riboflavin has a regulatory role in maintaining homocysteine levels. Hence, its effect on blood pressure was studied in people with this MTHFR change. It was observed that people who were given riboflavin had 13 mm Hg lower systolic blood pressure and 8 mm Hg lower diastolic blood pressure. This corresponded to a 29% lower risk of heart attack and a 46% lower risk of stroke. You can learn about your blood pressure response to riboflavin with a simple genetic test. Most ancestry tests provide your DNA information in the form of a text file called the raw data. This data may look like a bunch of numbers and letters to you. Worry not, Xcode Life can help you with this. All you have to do is upload this file and order a gene nutrition report. We then analyze your raw data in detail to provide you with comprehensive nutrition analysis, including information on blood pressure response to riboflavin.